As smoke billowed from the mountain and flames shot into the sky and got closer to homes, RCMP rushed door to door to let residents know they had to leave.